very excited. It's like 12 more days and we're gonna be shooting this collection that I've been working so hard on. And the models look great in the jeans. All really, really good. I'm excited and worried that things are not gonna go perfect. To express in this collection how much I love vintage and how much I am a dreamer, and I kind of leave the 60s. It's all about 60s and 70s for me. I am a dreamer, and I think those times really, really were fantastic, and I wish I would have lived them. It's all about that, and I of course I'm a woman and I get inspired, and I have emotions and I live a lot with my emotions, and I like to, even if they are big mistakes, like the biggest mistakes of my life, I like to make them. I am up for it. So this is what I'm trying to express. It is about a woman, it is about So the collection is called I Love You Totally, Tenderly, Tragically, which I kind of been obsessed with this. And it is not about me, it's about every woman that we have emotions and full of love, and we go for it. I go sometimes on the train and I look at women and they're going through emotions. They're upset, they're happy, they're satisfied, they're peaceful, they're agitated. There is always something so interesting to watch women. It's always something going on. It's always a dream that they have. It's always
that.
We are like that. We really are like that. So I'm hoping I am going to express all that, because this is what I have inside me. I'm hoping I am going to express it all in this. And the jeans are fantastic. They are made here in Italy, which they are masters. They really are the best. There's something about the Italians. They love fashion so much. The heart that they put into the craftsmen, into the everything they make, with so much care. And I saw them doing it. Every single person, they put their hearts into it. And it really does look fantastic. They have that magic touch of making clothes look fantastic. So I'm very happy.